I'm sure you heard the term driving while black.
Well, I know it's real.
Local police accused of targeting black drivers.
It's very demoralizing, and after a while, the community becomes very distrustful of the police department.
How does this make you feel?
It makes me feel like there's nobody out here protecting us at all.
Now, we look at the data. How real are the accusations? CBS 17 investigates. Driving while black. Tonight after Blue Bloods on CBS 17 News.